person was injured after a road rage incident on the 95 southbound near Desert Inn. It happened around 6 o'clock this morning. Several lanes were blocked as police worked to clear that scene, causing the backup you see here in this video. Pretty significant. Metro says it is investigating an incident of battery with a deadly weapon, but did not specify what exactly that weapon was. The person who was hurt is expected to be okay.